tried making cinnamon rolls, but accidentally made this recipe instead. I got inspired by this guy, baking whatever this is, but wanted to try it with a twist, and honestly, this seems like it would be the easiest thing to have made. The rest is just frying.
Yeah!
It has its days. Okay, but 2 to 3 minutes in this, and I am digging these swirls. Get that cinnamon sugar all up in there, and you are left with what I like to think is the perfect cinnamon donut. Wink. Okay, no, but really, this is actually good.